10 years ago, a deadly derecho ripped through our hometowns, leaving devastation in its wake.
It's like a freight train coming through.
This is twice as bad as anything we have ever seen.
Join WDBJ7, your hometown weather team, as we examine what caused this windstorm, the impacts on our hometowns, and could something like this ever happen again?
WDBJ7 News presents Derecho, a decade later, Wednesday, June 29th at 5:30 p.m. on WDBJ7.